For plate pop-ups, you have your feet on a plate if you're on a concrete floor. If you're on a wrestling mat, you just use a towel. Anything that's gonna slide on the surface. You're gonna start, push-up position, abs tight, drift back until your elbows hit, and then pop back up.